friends, I am Suraj Agarwal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is my Passion. Today friends, I have come to an excellent nursery where I am going to show you how to make grafting of jackfruit. This is an excellent fruit, this is a composite fruit and these are very popular in Asian countries, especially in India, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, Nepal, Bhutan, this area, this East Asia area. This is a very popular fruit, jackfruit, and this is best fruit for the poor, and it is a very rich in nutrients and rich in protein fruits. So jackfruit, and I am going to show you how to make grafting of jackfruits. So before going that, I am introducing him. Sukumar Patro. He is an excellent gardener. He is expert in grafting of all these plants, sapodilla and jackfruit and all the different varieties of fruit plants. He is an expert. So now today I am going to show you how he is doing all the graftings of this. And this is all the bamboo pin. This is with the help of this, they are using this mother plant. Now how they are bending down all the mother plant, how they are grafting with the seedling plants, they all will be. Friends, these are all the mother plants. And you have to keep alive all these mother plants. And you have to dig down all the garden soil from it and just make it bend plant. So that in vivo, you can make cuttings of this, all this. And just bending down. Just making bending down, and we'll be using the pin, and from the bamboo pin we'll be doing all this. This is the process how all the plants are done here. This is the nursery here, and we are doing all the processes. So I am showing you how to maintain the mother plant, and at the time of all the jor column, they call it jor column, and this I'm showing you all. Friends, when you have bend down all the mother plants, you have to cover it with straw and water it properly every day, otherwise the mother plant will get died. So you have to keep alive all the mother plants all throughout the 1.5 month, and after 1.5 month, when you detach the plants from the mother plant, and you again make it straight, and that will again be straight for all the jackfruit plants. Here you can see, you have to maintain all the year long this all the mother plant of jackfruits. This is all the process I have shown. So friends, I am showing you the actual process of cutting. This is the seedling plant, and you have to cut 40% up to the cambium portion. 40% cut you have to give, up to around 2 inches cut, around 40% cut of the seedling stock root. And this has taken some mother plants Scion portion, and I have taken some cut portion just to show you as a demonstration only. You have to keep the mother plant Scion portion still attached to the mother plant. Mother plant should be alive and thus bend it down originally. And I am showing you only to demonstrate to you the process only. You have to keep it alive, and mother plant does. Now you have to bind it with a string, strong string, both the cut portion, 40% cut portion with the stock root portion, and 60% cut portion in the mother plant Scion portions. And you have to bind it with a strong all the cut portions, and you have to tie all the bind portion, and you have to keep it in this situation around 1.5 month. You have to keep it 1.5 month, and the process will be completed after 1.5 month, and then you have to cut down all the stock root upper portion. Please watch again. This is the actual process of contact grafting. The actual the mother plant is grafted with the stock root portions. The Scion portions is grafted, and some bamboo sticks, you can see bamboo pins are still attached with the branches of the mother plant. You can see the process, and this is tied down with a strong string, both the portions, and you have to keep it in this situation for 1.5 month, and the process will be over.
So friends, this is the process. So you will keep the mother plant, the stock portion, that is the, from the seedling, you will cut 40% of the stem, and from the mother plant portion, you will cut 60% of the stem. So mother plant portion will be thinner, and the seedling portion, rootstock portion, will be slightly thick. So this is the bind here, all are done, and this portion will be jointed with the mother plant. So mother plant will be live, and this portion will be live, and after 1.5 month, and this I am showing you, this is after 45 days, so you have to cut all the mother plant from the original plant, from the rootstock, you have to cut from the rootstock, and this has been cut from the mother plant. So these are the plant ready for the grafting. So this is the all process of doing. This is the fruit have come in the original grafted plant, and if you use the grafted plant, you can get fruits within 1 and 2 years. You get huge fruits, best quality fruits, and if you grow from the seeds, you can, it can take around 8 to 10 years for fruiting, and the fruits will be not of best quality. So this is the advantage of grafting, and just make a graft in your home, and just keep careful, very careful about the sharp knife. You may cut your fingers. So friends, hope you have enjoyed the, all the processes of grafting, all this jackfruit grafting, and this is the best nursery who has the, all the best quality of jackfruit plants are grafted. So hybrid and best quality of jackfruit are grafted on the seedlings of local variety of jackfruit. So in grafting, the original grafting plants that for the all the seedling plants that are used at stock mother source plant, and these are the root stem is very strong, but they do not fruit very well. And when the mother plant is using, their root system is not that strong, but their fruiting is very better. So that's why they are made joint and united together, and then united together to form a new plant that have the rootstock with the lower quality, and the fruiting plant is the higher quality. So this is all about, and hope you have enjoyed the, all the video all along the how to graft. And if you like it, give it a like, give it a thumbs up, and if you want to share, please share the video with your near and dear ones. If you have not yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you lots and lots of information on different types of graftings, cuttings, and all about. So thank you very much. Thank you. So nice of you. Thank you.